point me to another room, and I the trainer went to
him. I can crush it.
Just got cleared!
Boys 400, division 4, 2-1, John C., Whitney and 3. Patricia in 4, Hanson in 5, Kerman with Hart in 7, Moisa in 8, and McCray in 9. As they come off the 200 meter mark, this is Chase Hanson, Rose Christian, the sophomore. He's been dominant all season. Division 4 powerhouse, Oak Christian, the sophomore, trying to punch his ticket to Matthews, but he knows he's got a lot of guys behind him. He's been around very fast today. 47 points, 89. Chase Hanson, the sophomore, 47-89.
Aaron Young.
Boys 400 to get the three. Here they go.
16, 26, 31.
But everybody on the outside running well. Running quick from John Hyde. Steph Stewart trying to hold on. But running five, the Stewart trying to come back. The Stewart. The Stewart will be the winner. Jonah Stewart.
And from Edison, Eli Colquitt.
Division 1, boys 400 meters.
I mean, y'all need to be in the room. Come on.
Pollard. That's about it in the middle of the track. He ran a 149 and 800. He is not going to slow down. Yes. 46. No. About it. 46, 57.